Hi guys, it's Magda again. I'm back after a little break. I do hope everyone is well. At the moment I'm exploring flip cup technique. I did one piece which I embellished with hand painted leaves. I'm learning how to paint at the moment, how to use a brush and acrylics, and I'm getting braver. It's all my learning journey, that this is what I record here. So here is the piece I've done recently. Some of you probably have seen it on Facebook or my Instagram. So that was a flip cup pour, and I just painted some leaves. I just wanted to give it some depth, and I love it. It makes me happy. So I'm gonna try to do something similar, but different composition. I got different idea. So I'm gonna show you my attempt at the color palette which I have in my head. And yeah, it's a short video, but maybe it will help some of you. Maybe you'll learn something from it. If you have any questions, I'm always open and I'm willing to help. All right, I wish you a nice day. Take care.